A gun turned up during a fight today at Seneca High School. We're told JCPS staff called security after hearing there was a weapon on campus. Well, during the search, Principal Michael Guy says some students started fighting and dropped a backpack. Security found the stolen gun in that bag. In a letter to parents, Guy says the students will be disciplined according to the student handbook.